What is art? Well, I spent 12 years in art school and amassed 4 MFAs and 2 PhDs so that I could tell you what art is. Art is defiant and raw, like an uncooked orange vegetable that gives you the farts while you digest it. You may not know what to think when you see a brilliant man being pelted with physio balls, but perhaps you should put down your iPad and open your mind to the blatant metaphor unraveling before you. What? Do you feel threatened? Does the imagery disturb you? Does thinking disturb you? Do you need every thought to be pre-digested for you, or chewed up like a mother bird feeding a pureed worm to its spawn? It took me 6 months to paint the picture that you see. It was my masterpiece and the culmination of my $450,000 investment into my education in the arts. The women who I painted rejected it, telling me that my painting was too blue, and she wouldn't give me the $50 commission that we verbally agreed to. Now, granted, this woman is my own mother, but she still only co-signed for $350,000 of those loans. So, overstimulated YouTubers, I must get pelted with physio balls for you to have any appreciation of my work. Now that I have your attention, try to look into the intellectual metaphors within my work. They are like the center of a Cadbury Easter egg, gooey, sweet, and at a deeper level than the banality that is chocolate. Unfortunately, I have to make a spectacle of myself in order for you to listen to me. But I will do it for my art.